away from Africa, White House senior advisor Stephen Miller said he had tested positive for COVID-19 on Tuesday. The senior advisor has been working remotely and self-isolating. Miller's wife, Katie Miller, who is a spokeswoman for Vice President Mike Pence, tested positive for the virus in May.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.